टू स्टार्ट.
ओके क्विकली रीड इट मुस्कान।
ओके सर. आई एम सो ग्लैड आई स्टेप्ड आउट ऑफ माय कंफर्ट जोन. आई ऑलमोस्ट डिडंट गो ऑन दिस अमेजिंग राइड. माय मॉम न्यू आई वुड लव इट एंड बॉय वाज शी राइट. लेटर देन सेम ईयर इन द समर माय कजिन एंड आई वेंट विथ आवर ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स डाउन टू डिज्नीलैंड. When we arrived there, I really wanted to go on California Screaming. However, I convinced her to go, and we even rode together in the front car. I am so happy.
Where is my cursor? Where is my cursor? Where are you running? For where? Can't you see my cursor?
Sorry, sir. My cousin had never been on anything like it. Putting her in the position I was in before, I convinced her to go, and we even rode together in the front car. I am so happy I got to take my cousin on this ride. Riding California Screaming helped me build up to even bigger rides that are my favorites today. I was
so can't you see Muskan, the line is over here. Why are you reading from here? So now what happened? The narrator was very happy that the narrator stepped out of the comfort zone. She did the thing which was really uncomfortable to her. She did the thing which was really scary for her. She did the thing which was like really dangerous for a 11-year-old child. Now she said that she crossed that border, but she was very happy. She broke her limits. When you break your limits, you increase your limits. So, later, the same year, in the summer vacation, narrator again went with her cousin and the grandparents to the Disneyland. When they arrived there, they really wanted to go to California Screaming, because this time narrator did not need mom or dad. She was with her cousin. Obviously, grandparents will not sit in any ride. They are too old to sit in the ride. However, her cousin had never seen anything like California Screaming. Her cousin was as afraid as narrator was for the first time. So anyhow, narrator convinced her cousin to sit in the California Screaming. And then she was so happy because they both sat in the first division. Previously, they were sitting in the second division, second number car. But this time, they were sitting in the front car. So she was very happy to make her cousin fearless. And narrator is saying that it helped her to build up the courage to sit in the bigger rides, bigger than the California Screaming. I was even willing to go 4 times on Expedition Everest that goes backwards at one point. So another ride was Expedition Everest. So narrator was now planning to go to this highest ride, which went backwards and which was even more dangerous compared to California Screaming. Stepping out of your comfort zone is really a great thing to do. It helps you grow in understanding and makes you braver, even if it's something as simple as roller coaster. See, now narrator considered roller coaster as simple ride. because she started sitting in dangerous ride one after the other. Adapted from Mia Great's passage by the same name. Okay. Girls, take out the rough book. Give the heading, question A, fill in the blanks with the words from the box. Write today's date, subject English, lesson number one. Every detail, after you complete every detail, say yes sir and mute the mic.
Yes, sir, need alpha.
Yes, sir, Muskan Rochani.
Yes, sir, Sayyid Anayani.
Yes, sir, Alwani Kulsun.
Yes, sir, Mahreen Sheikh.
Yes, sir, Lakhani Ujma.
Girls, listen to me, please. Girls, don't write the options. Options are here. I will give you PDF. So, do not write the options. Directly start writing this question. Write it with the good and beautiful handwriting, please. The question of fill in the blanks is given in the paragraph format. So, I will give you 3 minutes. It's 1, 2. Okay, I'll give you 3.5 minutes to write the question with good handwriting. I repeat, don't write these options. 3.5 minutes, no one is going to speak. Excuse me, sir, this and that, please. Nothing. Don't speak anything. Let others write it down from the screen. Who was speaking? Ma'am, please remove them. Remove that girl from the group. Kulsum, your mic is on. Why? Ma'am, please remove her. All the time I have to tell her. All the girls, you have 1 minute left. No one will speak anything. Okay. Mira Arfa. Okay, she is absent. Ma'am, please write absent. Next name, let me select from the group. Sheikh Mehreen.
Yes, sir.
Just read the first blank question.
Yes, sir. It is good to step out of your dash zone.
What will be the answer, Mehreen?
Comfort zone.
Comfort will be the first answer. Very good, beta. Now, Mehreen, you have to select the name one by one.
Okay, sir. Harshi Mahek.
Yes, sir.
Kaun hai Harshi Mahek? Can't you see the screen? My cursor is moving.
Yes, sir. The narrator did this by going on a roller coaster ride. She visited dash where she
okay.
wrote.
Only one blank to one person.
Disneyland.
She visited Disneyland, exactly. Correct answer. Okay. Married another name.
Yes, sir. Sirat Fatima Wakil.
She is absent. Call out another name.
Iman Fatima. Yes, sir. I am Trula Koster. She and her dash went for the ride.
Where are you reading?
Where she rode dash. California Screaming.
You first properly read the question. Is this the way? First, you started reading this. Even if my cursor is moving here, you cannot see that. And the question ends here, so you have to read full question properly.
Where she wrote dash a giant roller coaster. California Screaming.
Marry another name, please.
Muskan Rawjani.
Yes, sir. She and her dash went for the ride, leaving behind her. Mother.
Yes. Next name, Marin.
Mira Arfa.
Yes, sir. Leaving behind her father, dash. Cousin. Brother.
Mary, next name.
Yes, sir. Rawjhan Inchia. Rawjhan Inchia. Kasman Ifat.
Yes, sir. First the coaster car climbed a hill. And a few bumps later, the ride approached the dash. Big drop.
Correct. Mary, next name.
Kulsum. Alwani.
Yes, sir. Al Electro
although
said the beginning the not Natter so that the same ride was funny. Later that year he her dash.
What is this?
On what street?
convinced.
Convinced. Yes, sir.
Who will read the full question?
Sarai Alina Kholia.
I am talking to Kulsum. Who will read the full question?
Yes, sir.
You did not read full question. A question is ending here. What, yes, sir? Why today girls are sleeping or what?
To write some royal.
What again, question. Some?
Same. Roller coaster.
Alina, answer please.
Sir, full question first written answer.
My cursor is moving, don't ask me silly questions.
Cousin.
Yes. Marin, next name.
Yes, sir. Tamanna Parmar.
Yes, sir. The narrator realized that steps out of your comfort zone make you comfort. Answer. Brave.
Okay, now girls, I highlighted the answers. If you remember, you can write the answers. If you don't remember, try to write the answer on your own. I'm giving you 1.5 minutes. No one is going to speak anything. If you don't remember the highlighted answers, try to find it out on your own. You have 1.5 minutes. Don't speak anything. मैम इसको निकालो प्लीज, इसका माइक ऑन है, इसको निकालो. I repeat the answer. First answer is comfort zone. Second answer is Disneyland. Third answer is California screaming. Fourth is mother. Fifth is brother. Sixth is a big drop. Seventh is cousin. Eighth is braver. If you don't remember, you can watch the recording again. It will be uploaded in the YouTube. Now,
sorry, first to answer, okay.
I think. Once you finish writing answers, say yes, sir, and mute the mic.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, man.
Yes, sir.
Sir, first main Disneyland aayega.
Yes, sir, Sheikh Mehreen.
सर फर्स्ट में डिज्नीलैंड आएगा
हु इज दिस
मालय किरण
यू नो दिस इज इंग्लिश लेक्चर सो यू हैव टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश Now I'm going to ask you a few questions. Be ready. First question to Mahek.
Yes, sir.
What's your name?
Arshi Mahek.
Arshi Mahek, your question is, how many family members were there, including
Four.
Narrator?
Four.
Huh?
Four.
Which were they?
Brother, mother, father, and sister.
And next question to Aisha Sarmali. Absent. Next question to Sakina Rajani. Please write her absent. Next is Multani Mista.
Yes, sir.
The next time, narrator went with her cousin. At that time, how many family members were there?
Two.
Wrong.
One. Grandfather.
Wrong. Roshan Kasmani, same question.
There are three.
Including narrator?
Yes.
No. There were four. Here it is written, narrator went with her cousin. So two members and grandparents were there. Parents means father and mother both. Grandfather and grandmother both. So four members were there. How many?
Four
members.
Salim Lakhani. Okay, absent. Siddhartha Aisha. Absent. Sirat Fatima Vakil. What is the spelling of California Screaming?
C-A-L-I-F-O-R-M-I-A
CREAMIN.
MIN apostrophe. Malek Uren. Okay, absent. Then Iram Fatima Devjani. Absent. Iman Fatima.
Yes, sir.
Then when the next time she went with her cousin.
Yes, sir.
In which car did she sit?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm talking with Iman Fatima. Don't say yes, sir. Yes, sir. After your chance went. I already count you absent. Iman Fatima, for the second time when she went with her cousin, in which car did they sit? Fatima Adya.
Yes, in first class. In first class.
Yes, sir.
Now, when I call out another name, don't speak the answer. Yes, mute the mic.
Sir, repeat your question.
Already, we got the answer, beta. Mute the mic. Okay. So, girls, today we have written FB. We have discussed the remaining. Whose mic is on?
Sir.
Today we have discussed FB. Whose mic is on?
Fatima Adya.
Now, please make sure that you start learning it as soon as you get the objectives, so that at the end it will not create issue for you. Slowly you learn it, slowly you will be able to remember it easily. And right now, don't copy down anything in the fair book. For fair book, I will give you instruction. In the same way, you have to make the fair book for all the lessons and all the poem. If you will even change one line, if you will even change one line format, I will not check the fair book. So I will give you the format, I will give you the instruction how to write in the fair book, don't worry. But right now, don't write anything in that. Just learn properly. Is that... Yes.
Sir, you have told to write hard words in fair book, so...
I am talking about all the other objectives. Not about the hard words. So I'll give you the instructions. Don't worry, in the next lecture. Have a nice day.
Goodbye, sir. Have a wonderful day.
Goodbye, sir. Have a wonderful
day. Bye, sir.
Have a wonderful day. Bye, sir. Have a
nice day.
Bye, sir. Have a nice day.
Sir is gone.